The summer solstice is here.
Your point being what?